Here in Winnebago, we're always told we're at a higher risk for diabetes. There's a fear of medication in our community, especially. We're always bringing in the professionals. Our pharmacists teach classes, dietitians teach classes. It's scary to know your numbers, but you have to take that leap. The sooner you find out if you have diabetes, the sooner you can start getting on that path to good blood. I am Camilla, and my health matters.